Spider, you don't believe what happened to me last night.
Why aren't you, Doreen, last night?
Well, I went upstairs because I heard some strange noises coming from our Tarquin's bedroom.
Are you joking?
And you know what it was? I think
you were masturbating.
Yes, it was. And my husband heard it as well. And he'd been down the pit all night and he don't want to be hearing things like that.
What a shock.
Well, what I did want to be the benefit of the doubt. So I had a look through the keyhole. You know what I saw?
What?
It was laid across bed, spread-eagled. With his pants on his ankles.
Terrible.
I couldn't believe it, but I've heard you've had trouble with your bed as well.
He used to stop in his bedroom. Once I went in, I'd noticed these magazines under his bed. They weren't colouring books, they were proper magazines. They were terrible.
They were the big boobies on the front of the road.
Anyway, I put them all back after I looked through them all.
Oh, well, you've got to.
You were at it all the time, though. He won't come downstairs for ages, and when he did come down, his arm in a sling.
Oh, my God.
It was terrible. We both know what's happening there, don't we, Ida? I'm telling you.
I think they both need help, don't
they? And he just got that bad every night of coming downstairs with an arm in a sling. It's like episode of Billy's Willy.
Well, we might shut up. They're going missing after a day.
Yeah.
I'm telling you.
Yeah, they will be.
You know, it's going quicker than bread.
Yeah. It's not clean up anyway in our house.
He's doing things down there.
Yeah.
Under the bed and finding them. Stickiness.
They get paper shortage.
I know, it's just not on, is it, either?
Disgusting. Absolutely disgusting. But what do you do?
Well,
have you ever helped him out?